Hirap eh, no?
Kasi maganda gabi po sa inyo lahat sa akin. I'm just honored to be here. Judge.
Well, it is our honor and privilege to see you guys right here in the flesh, diba? I know you guys are busy all the time, got lots of things on your plate. Pero ano ba yung mga ilan sa pinagkakaabalahan nyo ba yun?
Ladies first,
of course.
Super body.
Super body.
Siyempre,
unang muna yung pamilya ko dyan. Siyempre,
sila yung top-priority ko talaga. And after, ayan, meron akong sinimalaya na hindi mapalabas discounting all ko.
Can't wait for that one, definitely. At least right now, you got that toy truck out of your hair. I saw that footage coming from Sixto, di ba? Okay, that was a cute moment. And you, sir, I know you.
Robby.
Yeah, you sit top.
Well, congratulations also, you just got married.
Thank you, my wife was actually there.
Yeah, that's
my super partner.
There you go.
Okay. Thank you.
We just started doing our sitcom for the family. Finally working with my wife and my two kids, and then aside from that, I'm going to start filming this August, September for the Metro Manila Film Festival. And pagkatapos nila, noong 2019 kami, tapos sila naman, and then ako naman ngayon.
Uy! Ang daming nga ang pag-end talaga, no?
Masaya lang. And it's also time with the family movies, of course. And syempre, nagpapapayat para makasali sa Super Bowl.
Uy!
Sabi
ko,
pinakita ko
52
years old, kaya Goma!
Grabe
na,
ni Sir Goma, oh! Can we expect you guys next year to join the Super Bowl?
Next year, ang tagal!
Okay, kailan ba pwede magsimula?
Next month, umigin namin
doon. You heard it from my favorite doctor himself, Tokaka.
Thank you, thank you.
Okay, pero syempre, we go back to family and priority talaga ng family, no? But now you are part of this growing family with Century Tuna. Right now, you've been selected as the judge. Can you take us to that moment? Ano ba yung naging proseso at pakiramdam nung nag-contact kayo or pinunta kayo ng Century Tuna to be the judge for the evening?
Well, siguro ang unang pumasok sa isip ko, alam kong mahihirapan ako. Kasi kanina pa lang, tinignan ko isa-isa, sabi ko, mga Kuya Aga, paano tayo mamimili? Pwede bang lahat sila panalo na? Kasi ang gaga, kasi parang pinagandaan, nakaka-inspire. Tapos behind that, yung mga kwento sila eh. So yun yung mga gusto ko din malaman kung bakit nila ginawa at bakit sila sumali.
Actually, yun yung maganda, presence and essence. The fitness and the fundamentals. Diba? How about you, sir?
Well, this is the same thing, sir. Parang, you know, everyone worked hard and I know what it takes really to, you know, parang maging ganyan ka. And katulad sa akin, you know, coming from a 2, umabot ako lang 250 pounds and then I'm trying to cut back, cut back. So it's a mahabang proseso. It's tough, it's hard, but it's doable. So I know how it feels. So congratulations to all the super bots here.
Well, definitely, what we're after here is your best fight, you ever.
Fight.
Happy lang.
Happy lang.
Best versions of yourself.
And of course, I want to thank Century also for having us. Maraming salamat.
Thank you. I know the family is here. Maraming salamat for mounting this gargantuan event. Okay, we mentioned the criteria for judging. Presence and essence, di ba? Pero para sa inyo, ano ba personally yung factor para maging isang super mom? Kasi just looking at you guys are really the definition of super mom.
Talaga kung paano nila pinagandaan yung mga katawan nila, pag-exercise and pagda-diet. Siguro para sa akin, kung paano nila dinala yung sarili na ako, kung paano sila magbibigay inspirasyon sa ibang tao na gawin yung ginawa nila. Para sa akin, mahal.
Ration talaga.
Ganun talaga. Parang pareho talaga. You know, it's really hard work for all of them, you know. And, pinag-usapan ko ang kanina, sinabi ko kayo na parang kailangan seryosohin yung pag-judge na ganito. So dahil, you know, everyone worked really hard.
Yes.
And it'll change your lives also if you win. And even if you don't win, panalo ka na agad because of how you took care of yourself.
We got 35 finalists, no? Grabe yung preparation, grabe yung
sure.
Ang dami talaga kasi actually nahirapan na yung Century na bumili ng ating finalists kasi everyone is has that potential to be the champion talaga. But kanina, just recognize the super moms and super dads just like you guys. Super moms and super parents and super dads. Ano ba yung mensahe niyo or piece of advice sa mga kapwa niyo, mommies and daddies, para mabalance yung role niyo as parents, syempre, first and foremost, while staying healthy and active?
Mahalaga kasi yun eh. Pero syempre, bago ang lahat, alam natin priority yung family. Pero paano mo gagawin extend for your family yan? Dapat sa sarili mo buo ka, para magiging 100% para sa family mo. So mahalaga yung pagbabalance mo sa sarili mo, sa pamilya mo, sa mga ginagawa mo. Kasi pag buo ka, lahat ng 100% love, maibibigay mo yun.
Oh my gosh, that was a beautiful answer. Thank you so much, candidate number one. With some swag, and she danced while answering that question. Okay, how about you, Daddy Aga?
It's really well, balance of course, like what Martin said, family, well, aside from that, also you gotta take care of yourself. Because kung wala ka naman, paano maalagaan ang pamilya mo, masawa ka mga anak mo if you don't take care of yourself. And I can speak from experience also, during the pandemic when I gained so much weight, it was really hard, it was really tough. And, you know, for many years I was trying to lose weight, stay healthy, to keep up with my kids and my wife. And it's been a tough journey, and but ang gusto ko lang sabihin sa lahat is never stop, you know, parang sige lang, just fight, just keep on fighting, never surrender, because there's light at the end of the tunnel always. You gotta look forward and move forward, and we're getting there. Ah, goma, diba? Ayun na. Ganito yung mga edad natin, diba? 50s. Been there, done that.
But always step forward, move forward.
Move forward, because you do this for yourself, and then everyone around you becomes a thing.
Oh, thank you so much. And thank you for that quick conversation. Please put your hands together for Ms. Marian and Mr. Agamula. Maraming salamat.